Hi guys, it's your girl Fatty and welcome back to my channel. Thanks for tuning in for another video and let's get into it. So guys, I am so excited to be filming this video today. It has been a minute since I've filmed a sit down video, a sort of chit chat or like a haul style video. My most recent videos have been vlogs, which has been great fun because I feel like the last few months I've just been busy. I've been here, there, everywhere. I've been seeing family. I've been traveling to England. I was in Birmingham. You guys know that's my favorite place. I was in all over England, just lots of family parties, lots of birthdays, lots of celebrations, just living my best life. So yeah, I haven't really had the chance to sit down and like film sort of like fashion videos or chatty videos, that kind of thing, but I'm excited to be back in front of the camera today and I'm gonna be showing you guys some of my favorite bits that I've picked up recently, just some high street bits and pieces. It is winter now. I was gonna say it's getting into winter. It is very much winter now, so yeah, I've got a few pieces that I want to share with you guys, lots of bargains because you know I love a good deal and I love fashion. So yeah, I'm excited to get into it, but I'm also going to be just chatting to you guys, giving you a bit of an update, what's been going on, all that good stuff. So yeah, let's get to it. I'm also going to be keeping an eye on the battery because it's literally gone from 100% to 50% in like 2 minutes, which is just absolutely wild. But I'm hoping that this other battery, the backup battery, is charged, but actually I should probably check that. Anyway, let's get into it. So today I'm going to be showing you pieces from Primark and pieces from Zara, and then also a few bits and pieces that I picked up from Amazon. Yeah, just a few essentials and fashion bits. So yeah, let's start with the Primark bags. So yeah, I was just in Primark last weekend and they had a huge sale. Well, they always have a huge sale, but I think a lot of the pieces were from their sort of end of summer collection. So yeah, I've just picked up tons of things, and one of the things that I came across was this corset. I'm sure everybody and their mum has seen it. It comes in about 10 different colors. I've seen a blue one, I've seen a pink one, I'm sure I've seen a green one. There's just tons of them, but they are so, so cute. And I actually thought it said K, but it looks like it says L on it. Like, it's got like the monogram design. So yeah, these are just really, really cute. So I did see these months ago, but I wasn't really that confident in my body. I didn't really feel that good in my skin, so I didn't get that, I didn't buy it. And then when I saw it recently, I was like, do you know what, let me buy that, this would be really cute. So yeah, this went from £9 down to £5, which is an absolute steal. So I will do a try on video and show you guys like how I would style this, but I am thinking I might put this with like a pair of jeans and a cute blazer, or even like over a shirt with like jeans. But yeah, we'll see. I'll play about with that and show you guys. So yeah, that is that. And also, you know I love purple, so I absolutely had to get my hands on this when I saw it. Right guys, so I just changed the battery because I feel like it was not worth the risk of sitting there wondering if the camera would shut down on me. So yeah, I've just done that. But anyway, let's continue. So next up, guys, if you don't already have these little non-wired like seam-free bras from Primark, I don't know what you are doing with your life. So it's actually a pack of three. So there is the white one, the grey one, and a black one, but I've already been wearing the black one this week, so I just, yeah, that's not on there. But yeah, I got a pack of three and I feel like it's such a bargain. I want to say there were something, they were like £9 or something like that, so it was pretty affordable. But they're just so comfortable because sometimes, just, you know, like when you're at home, you just want something to give you a bit of support, but something that's not not going to be uncomfortable, not going to be too tight. So I did have like a ton of these from before, but obviously after time they do start to stretch and then they're just a bit saggy and not really giving. So yeah, it was time to get some new ones. So I got these little sports bra slash seam free bra, and yeah, I would highly recommend. Also, the quality of these has definitely improved from the ones that I've bought in the past previously. Like, these just feel a bit more secure, a bit like they hold everything in, and I really like them. I really love them. And yeah, they are just giving. I also did get a few other sort of like lingerie sets from Primark because they had all these, you know, the little brand pants sets for like £5. But I'm not about to be exposing my underwear on YouTube. That is just not me. But as you can see, the colors are very cute. And then I also had to get myself a pair of these velvet leggings. If you don't know about these velvet leggings, then I'm sorry. Like, I'm sorry for you. These leggings are just 12 out of 10. I'm trying to get the camera to focus on them. Focus, focus, focus. There we go. These velvet leggings. So on the inside, they are like lined with fur, and I need to shout out to my mom because she put me on. She bought these last year and I was like, yeah, okay, whatever. And then eventually I did buy them, but the pair that I had was too tight, and I don't think you can return these just because of like being leggings and stuff, or because of the type of legging that they are. So anyway, I couldn't return them, kept them. Now that I've started losing weight, I can fit them, and guys, these are a game changer. They're like thermal leggings. I literally wear these every day of my life. Like, I've got these in black. So when I went to Primark, I went and got the brown pair as well, just so that I've got a few different pairs and like a few different colors for different situations. But honestly, amazing. 10 out of 10. So comfortable, so warm, like cold wear. So these ones are £7 and they are quite tight. So this is the medium large, and I'm hoping that it will fit. The black pair that I've got, I want to say, is the large slash extra large, and they fit me really, really well. They're very stretchy though, and they are very long. But yeah, you might have to maybe size up just to be on the safe side. But again, because they're leggings and they're like quite fitted, even if they're a little bit loose, it's not gonna be bad. Next up, I got myself a cute pair of cargos. So I got these black cargos here. I will try them on and show you guys. But yeah, they've got like a pocket on the side, and then at the bottom they've got a zip, and it's like a zip that you can actually open, so you could have it like a flared leg if you want, or if you can have it like a skinny fit if you want. But I just saw these and I was like, do you know what, let me give them a try. So I initially bought two pairs. I bought the black pair and I bought the khaki pair, and when I tried them on at home, I just wasn't really feeling the khaki ones, so I decided to keep the black ones here. And yeah, I'm gonna style them with the little corset, or I'm not sure yet, but we'll style them with something cute and I'll show you guys what they look like. So yeah, these were £18 and I got a size 12. So they are quite, I don't want to say tight, but they're kind of tight. They're not like extremely tight, like, but they are quite a tight fit, to be fair. I feel like if I went for the 14 it would be too big, but the 12 is, it fits in just about. Like, it's not the type of jeans you'd be wearing, or rather it's not the type of cargos you'd be wearing to like buffet. You'd be wearing these for, you know, something light. But yeah, like I said, I'll sell these and I'll show you guys what I think of them. But in terms of the quality, they feel really good. So yeah, I'm glad that I got cargos, because I'm probably also the only person in the world who does not own a pair of cargo trousers. So I feel like I need to get with the program, and yeah, I had to get my hands on a pair. Yeah, that's it. So you guys already know me, and you know me well. You know that I love a bodysuit. So Primark had these really cute ones, and guys, this material is giving. Like, I think it's like lycra or whatever, I don't know, but it's stretchy, but it is giving. It is giving, and I'm here for it. And I really like this collar situation, that it just goes like quite high up. So again, I got two of these because you know me, when I like something, I'm gonna buy it in two colors. So I got this cream one, and then I also got like a more sort of beigey slash blush slash pink kind of color, very similar to this. Well, this one is more cream, whereas the other one is more like this color. It's more like pinkish slash creamish kind of color. I'll put a picture in, because I already wore it last weekend when we went out, and I paired it with like a really cute jacket. So I'll put a picture of that here, and you guys can see that. But yeah, so I did get two of these bodysuits, and they're £7 each, and I went for a size small, so the 10 to 12. These are a little bit on the tighter side as well, so again, if you go for medium, it probably would end up being a bit too big, but the small, like, it fits fine, but it's just a bit on the tighter side again. And maybe I should have gone for a bigger size, but then, you know, sometimes when you get clothes in a bigger size, they then become too loose, and then it doesn't really look nice, because especially with this type of body, so it's not meant to be loose, it's meant to be like fitted. So yeah, just be mindful of that, and it's worth trying it on in the shop if you can. But yeah, I love that. Of course, it would not be a Primark trip without getting some shoes. Honestly, when I go to Primark, I go to every single section, but you know me, I'm gonna be in the shoe section. Shoes and bags are my thing. You guys already know that. So I got these cute little mules. Guys, see, when these shoes first came out, I was not feeling them at all. I was not feeling them in the slightest bit. I was not liking them at all. But now that I keep seeing them, they're very cute. And there was actually another pair that I saw. It had like the monochrome design, and it was like a brownie color. It was giving Gucci, but Primark. So you've probably seen them when you know what I'm talking about, but they were very cute, but they didn't have my size. So I decided to go for the white ones here, which I just think this is giving. Like, these are very cute, very comfortable. I tried them on in the store and yeah, I loved them. So I decided to get a pair, and these were £14 and went for the size 7. But yeah, these are just gorgeous, 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 gorgeous. Like, guys, are we just not in love? Like, are we not in love? And of course, I couldn't walk away from Primark with just one pair of shoes, but I got two pairs of shoes. So I got these cute little brown sandals as well. Guys, I've already worn these. Again, I literally went to Primark on Saturday morning. Saturday evening, I was already rocking my gear. I did not waste time. Like I said, put it on, take the tags off. I'm wearing it today. Nothing is going back. So yeah, I got these cute shoes, and I have a very similar pair. You guys have probably seen them. They're a black. Well, I have two pairs actually. So I have them in black and like beige, but the difference is the material. So these ones are leather, whereas the other ones are suede. And also the heel on this is actually slightly different. So if I show you, again, I'll try these on and show you guys what they look like. But as you can see here, the strap is kind of different at the back, whereas the other ones that I have, it doesn't have this little bit here. It just basically kind of goes up like that. But I just thought these were really cute, and I just like the way it's like a block heel. Like, even just looking at the design, like, it's a square type of heel, whereas the other pair that I have, it's a curved type of heel. But I just thought these were really cute. So again, I wore these to dinner last week and with the same outfit where I had the bodysuit that I just showed you guys. So yeah, really cute, really comfortable. And I want to say these were £7, if I'm not mistaken. I think they were 7 or 14, something like that. So it wasn't too crazy, but I just thought this is nice. And I've got like Christmas parties and things coming up, so these could actually do depending on the outfit. Now, of course, being winter, your girl has to be sensible. So I did get a pair of boots. These are huge, guys. These are huge and heavy. But yeah, I got these pair of boots. They're giving Doc Martens, that type of vibe. So I have a very similar pair, but they're beige and they're suede. So I decided to get these ones because they're like that leather, well, not leather, but the waterproof material. Because the suede ones are cute, but you know, in this weather, if it's like raining, if it's snowing, that type of vibe, you can't really wear those. So I thought these would be perfect, and they've got like a thick heel here, so I'm not getting wet anytime soon. And these were actually on sale. I think they were down to, I want to say £14 from like £22 or something like that. So it was a bargain. It was a bargain. So I've already started wearing these again. I think I literally wore them the very next day. I did not waste time. I said, I love my stuff and I'm going to start wearing it ASAP. So I have been wearing these, and they're very comfortable, very cozy. And because they're quite big and like the big size, I can actually wear like fluffy socks with them as well. So I stay extra cozy. I also got a gorgeous, gorgeous jacket. I'll show you guys in the video on the side because it's downstairs at the moment, but it's a big black puffy jacket and it's so cozy. Guys, it's one of those jackets where it's like a huge jacket, so it's very oversized. So if you are buying it, definitely size down a couple of sizes, because I went for the extra small, and even in the video you'll see that it is quite loose. Like, it's like a good fit, but I can definitely get away with wearing, you know, thick jumpers covers thick clothing underneath the jacket, and it will not be tight, which is fab because in winter, you know, I'll be wearing like a t-shirt and then a jumper and then a scarf and then like all sorts of stuff. So I really like bulk up underneath. So the fact that I can have a big jacket that still keeps me covered, that's good, because I hate when you have a jacket that's so tight that you can't wear, you know, a jumper underneath it, because then when you get to your place, you're now freezing when you take your jacket off. So that's what drew me to this jacket, that it was just big and cozy, and it's really long, which is just amazing. Maybe it's also really long because I'm only 5'3", but it's really long and I absolutely love it. So if I remember well, the jacket was £48, and like I said, it's just super oversized, so make sure you you try it on if you can, and yeah, probably size down a couple of sizes just to be on the safe side, unless you do want like it to be extra loose, which is also nice. It looks good, so yeah, I'm happy with that. Now, a trip to Primark would not be complete without going to the beauty section. Like, that is just not possible. So first up, I got some nails. I got these cute ones. The marble effect. Guys, I've not been to the nail shop in a hot minute. You can see my nails are not done. And I don't have the time right now. So I feel like I just decided to buy a set of like press-on nails just because it's very convenient, and the Primark ones are good. I've bought them in the past before, not this design specifically, but these types of nails, and they usually last me a week to maybe even 2 weeks on a good week. So obviously you will have to maybe stick on one or two nails, but usually they last me a long time. So I do like these nails and I buy them often, and I love this design. And I also went for like a more simple color, so I went for the square gloss as well here, and this is just a dark green. Now I feel like it's giving Christmas, it's giving winter, and I like that they're just short and cute, like tidy, just what I need, just a bit of me. So these ones were £1.30, and then the ones that are a bit more out there, the coffin gloss, these were £3. But again, that's such a steal, because you know when you go to the nail shop, it's gonna be like, for me anyway, it's at least £30, £40, depending on what I'm getting. So to be able to get my nails for £3, absolute bargain. So that's everything that I got from Primark, and then I'm going to quickly show you guys what I also got from Zara. So now from, oh, my hair is doing a bit of a madness, but yeah, from Zara, I didn't actually buy too much, to be honest, but guys, I think you're going to know exactly what I'm about to show you. It is the famous Molly Mae jacket. This is the famous jacket that everyone and their mum has. Like, this jacket is very, very cute. So obviously we all know that it was out of stock for the longest time ever. So what actually happened was, I did buy this jacket months ago, and then the sizing was just, it's quite an oversized jacket, so I think I had bought the extra large one, and then I just felt like it was a little bit too big, so I decided to return it. But I was very like, should I return it or not, because it was at that time when the jackets were in demand and they were sold out everywhere, and I was like, I'm just lucky to even have one, so should I let it go? But I decided to take the risk and return it anyway, and I'm glad I did, because the jackets came back in stock. I was actually in Zara again this weekend, and they had loads of loads of sizes, all that good stuff. So yeah, they came back in stock, and I managed to get a smaller one, so I went for the size medium here, and it's just giving, like, it is just giving. So I'm gonna try that on as well for you guys and show you it. But yeah, I've literally had this sitting at the side of my room for a good few weeks just because I've not worn it yet. But yeah, I'm excited to pair it with a few of the pieces that I have purchased and show you guys what it looks like. And then the very last thing that I'm going to show you guys is this cute, well, not cute, is this bodysuit that I got from Amazon. So I saw my good sis Lisa Mapsey posting on her TikTok this really bodysuit, and I just really liked it, and like the way she had styled it. She was wearing like a blazer and denim shorts, and I was like, that is a bit of me. So I decided to get one. I hope it's the one that she has, because the way it looked, it just looked really nice. I've been like looking around for a good bodysuit, I've looked around in Primark and things like that, but yeah, I thought this one looked really nice, so I went for that here. It does look tiny, so it's probably going to be holding everything in, but as long as I can breathe, that's the main thing. So yeah, I went for that, and that'll be quite nice as well, even just under like clothes, like this type of dress where I'm wearing like a fitted outfit. So yeah, that is that. But yeah, guys, that is everything from the haul for today. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'm probably going to be bringing more of the hauls back. You guys know that I've been on my weight loss journey. I've probably mentioned it here and there on the channel, and then today was actually the day that I announced it on my Instagram, letting people know that I've had surgery. Or like obviously people in my life knew, people that know me in real life, but yeah, a lot of like subscribers and things like that, people didn't know. So now everybody on Instagram and social media knows, so it feels good that I can like open up more and like take you guys on this journey. And I'm excited again to be trying on clothes and, you know, just getting in my fashion bag and just, yeah, being a bit more confident and all that good stuff. So I will be bringing back these fashion videos, and again, let me know in the comments what you want to see, what you want to see on my channel, whether it's fashion, more vlogs, even like health and fitness and like the weight loss and the surgery, whatever it may be, just let me know and I'll be excited to get that content out there for you guys. But yeah, as always, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one.